Oh, we have a jam-packed skinny for you on this Labor Day. Topping our headlines this morning, a couple of celebrity weddings.
Two celebrity couples tying the knot on this holiday weekend. Actress Gabrielle Union, she sealed her own happy ending on Saturday, marrying longtime boyfriend, Miami Heat star Dwayne Wade, in front of an intimate crowd of family and friends in Miami.
And in a quiet ceremony in St. Charles, Illinois, yes, oh, it lasted just 20 minutes. There's Jenny McCarthy and her New Kids on the Block alum and Blue Bloods actor husband, Donnie Wahlberg. They married yesterday.
Now, here's the deal. Notably absent, brother Mark Wahlberg. He tweeted, he posted this video on Instagram with his wife and kids to send his good wishes. Well, TMZ reporting that Mark and his wife have some issues with some comments Jenny has made.
Oh boy, by the way, Jenny has said that she first fell in love with Donnie when she was in the eighth grade. Why? She saw New Kids on MTV and says she thought that Donnie was the hottest one out of them all.
Childhood love right there. Kim Kardashian's little sister joining the ranks of Cher, Madonna, Beyonce.
Do you know who Kendall Jenner is? Well, if you don't, there she is on the left. She is dropping her famous last name. From now on, the 18-year-old daughter of Bruce and Kris Jenner is going by simply by Kendall. Kendall.
Kendall. Kendall and only Kendall.
Yes, Kendall. The change is apparently an attempt to be an independent as she advances her modeling career. Or it's maybe trying to get rid of the Jenner name to kind of distance herself from mommy and daddy, maybe?
Oh, but why would you want to do that? I mean, listen, when the gravy train is rolling, you don't put a roadblock in front of it. Kendall said that she has been going by a single name for months now. Her parents reportedly not offended by her decision.
Who knew? Well, this is proof that celebrities go through a lot to get glammed up before red carpet events, but in real life, many of them are pretty much just like us, especially when we get up in the morning.
Case in point, here it is, Lena Dunham posting this first thing in the morning selfie from the Venice Film Festival after a full day of press appearances. This is what she said. Is this what Beyonce was singing about, referring to that song, Flawless?
Oh, of course, some might say that her selfie look isn't that much different from her slightly rumpled fluffy gown that she wore. But you know what she described as looking like maybe a cake, feeling like sweatpants? I don't know. But I think she looks, you know what? Everyone has their own style. And
sure,
as long as she's happy, she looks like she had fun, you know, the night before in that selfie.
To her own tune, she dances. Well, yes. It may soon get very cold on the hit ABC show Once Upon a Time. Check out this promo for season 4. That's Frozen's Elsa walking through town.
Oh boy, you already hear them singing, let it go,
let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Okay, we can't.
Yeah, act like we don't know the words. Are you kidding?
This clip is suggesting that her arrival is going to be a shakeup for many of the characters on the fairy tale drama. Frozen is getting major presence on Once in the new season with a flurry of familiar characters. It's picking up after the events of Disney's Oscar-winning movie.
How many times have you seen Frozen?
I've seen it twice, and already that song is going to get stuck in my head for the rest of the day. I apologize because I know it's going to get stuck in your head now that we've given you our own lovely rendition of it.
Yes, if anything, I'm sure everyone's like, no, you know what? Don't bother collecting royalties on that. Just don't ever sing it again.
Never. Time now for a look at some of your celebrity birthdays.
Let's take a look at who is celebrating. Actress and comedian Lily Tomlin turning 75.
Hey, Bee Gees singer Barry Gibb turning 68.
Singer Gloria Estefan turning 57.
And actress Zendaya Coleman, she is 18 today. Happy birthday to all of you September babies out there, and happy Labor Day. That's kind of cool to get to celebrate your birthday on a three-day weekend.
Yeah, you started on Friday, and you just eventually, you know, Monday, Tuesday, we'll blow out the candles at some point.